he's gonna use a mini, even though he has no coins. I don't know why. Guess he wants to visit, try and visit the lottery shop again. Passing up chance time, and no, he's not going to lottery. And he didn't even want to go for chance time either. Congratulations, you just wasted a mini mushroom, Waluigi. I hope you're proud of yourself. Oh, he's using it on me, huh? There you go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. That means I'm going to bypass the star. Wario does not have enough money for it. Good, it sent me down. Now I don't have to worry about missing out on a star. I am going to lose 3 coins, though, for much space, but... whatever. Money belt! Alright. How many coins am I going to get from this? One more and I would have been at the magic number of 69. I honestly don't understand what the big deal is and why my friends on Discord or whatever freak out whenever that number is mentioned. I mean, it's just a number. It's just like any other number and it should be treated as such. Personally, it's mine. And I'm close to the next one. I think. Well, Luigi's actually fairly close, too. And actually, Luigi's the closest right now. Beautiful cabana! It's destroyed! And a mini mushroom. You get a new one? No. Toast quick draw. sky almost. Wow, Luigi got it. And it was the same one again. Like, Toad, you could mix it up a little bit, you know. To win. Yeah, don't think I'm gonna get to that star before Luigi. So seven. Yeah, that's Luigi's star. Now I have to go all the way back. I need a lamp. I have enough money to do it, it's just a matter of whether the shop sells it. Dungeon duos. Who am I paired up with here? And paired up with Mr. Don't I Miss? Thank you. Ah, so close! I think it was that mistake early on that did it. So close, and they overtook us at the end. Go on a diet. And part of that diet means no pasta.